side of Interstate 93 in Londonderry, New Hampshire, where police say a driver of this tractor trailer fell asleep and veered off the highway. There were half a dozen workers here doing road construction on the side of the highway. They scattered. Fortunately, everyone, including the driver, uninjured. Just a big mess on the side of 93.